Today I'm going to show you the sickest hack using a tripod and our dual board backdrops to get the coolest video.